Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. This is Labwiti from Afobado TV. We are here to give you the updates on the biography of the Big Brother Naija Season 5, the lockdown series. You know, Big Brother Naija has been locking people down way before the pandemic. You know, just make sure they stay at home and become a star. And now we have a huge sum of 85 million hanging in the balance this year. Imagine, 85 million. Just 20 housemates. New housemates, same old biggie. 10 weeks, that's all they have. And then we don't know who is going to be the one to go home with 85 million. So we have Ebuka and I think DJ Neptune this year as our host. Ebuka looking so dope and cool. DJ Neptune just giving us the music. We want to just keep the vibe going. And we hope that we are able to enjoy this season. You know, lockdown in a lockdown. I have with me Timmy Sinclair, but he's popularly called as Tricky T. He's 35 years old, a creative artist from Bayelsa State, but he is a Lagos resident. He likes food, as in when I tell you he likes food. And you know someone that likes food will like trouble, because the moment the food is not getting to him, the moment we have trouble. And he's a dramatic housemate. When you like food, you have everything, dramas, the troubles and everything. That's what we have on him for now. So that will be all on the biography updates for now. You can catch more updates on entertainment, lifestyle, fashion on our social media handle. You can follow us on our Twitter handle and our Facebook handle, or subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the news out as it comes at Afrobado TV. AFROBADOO. I repeat, AFROBADOO TV. We are giving you the update as it comes. And never forget your one and holy host, Labwiti. You can follow my Instagram handle at LIBERAT_EE, and then on my Twitter handle LIBERATE_E. On Instagram is _EE, on Twitter is _EE.